Lee Adams on the inside in red. It's Andreas Johnson in blue from gate two. Freddie Liquid in white, gate three. Jason Crump on the outside. Start number two for heat number eight. Let's see if they're going to smooth the start away this time. No creeping of the tapes. Nobody hitting the tapes. Reminder, if they hit the tapes, of course, they will be excluded. Our referee has to adjudicate on that. There's the man in yellow. There's Jason Crump, the man who lost his world title last year to Nicky Pedersen. This is heat number eight. It completes two rides for each of the riders here as the sun goes down in Prisco on a marvellous Speedway Grand Prix so far. We've seen plenty of action over eight heats, plenty of passing and plenty of entertainment. This is heat number eight. Away goes the starting marshal. Tapes are held by referee Tony Steele as the riders look down. Up they go. It's a good start, but on the inside in red, Lee Adams makes it. Now they're going to have to make ground, and they do the chasing round the outside in blue. Andreas Johnson doesn't seem to have a lot of speed. Back in third place, Pretty Liquid in white, but here comes Jason Crump in yellow. The battle is joined.
Oh, what a move from Andreas Johnson. Absolutely perfect move coming out of turn four, up the inside, and his wheels in line, and he fires himself into the front. Lee Adams taken unawares. Jason Crump, unbelievably, had the back behind Freddie Lindgren in third place. But what a move from Andreas Johnson to hit the front on the opening lap.
And Andreas Johnson won't mind that change of bike. And at the back, Crump's making ground into third place, but loses out again to Freddie Lindgren. And Crump will be desperately disappointed with this, because his return will be 1 point from two rides. Into the final lap they go. Time to look back for Andreas Johnson in the blue helmet colour. In second place in red is Lee Adams, his first 2 points of the night. Crump is back in third. Oh. Crump is now right at the back in fourth. It's a desperately disappointing night for the former world champion. But the man in blue there on his spare bike, Andreas Johnson, takes the checkered flag. Oh, and I think Jason Crump just got third place in yellow there, ahead of Freddie Lindgren. Disappointment that'll be for Lindgren, but a valuable point for Jason Crump, because he's got some ground to make up and he's going to qualify for the semi-finals.
Yes, indeed. But that's unbelievable. Andreas Johnson's bike packed up. And the next minute he's on his spare bike and it absolutely flies.
Andreas Johnson, 3 points, moves him on to four for the night so far. In second place, Lee Adams, the 2 points, his first two of the night. Jason Crump, single point there, means that he gets two so far. Freddie Lindgren fails to score. Got to remember here, with everybody...